And so to bed. Bed of roses. Once is enough. Bed of nails. Hot water bottle, out of the question. Bed of contention. Some nights its snoring keeps me awake. Nostalgia bed. Ah, how I miss Mama's apple pie beds. Strange bed. Who is this stranger? What is she doing here? Amsterdam bed. Following the departure of John and Yoko, it became unbearable. Sleepy bed. The sign on the door of the hotel room, do not disturb. The bed is asleep. Strange bedfellows. Marcel Proust and Eric Cantona. Death row bed. The electric blanket is still used in state prisons of Nebraska, Tennessee, and Alabama. Quisling bed. In bed with the enemy, it was hopeless. The goose stepping, the endless Heil Hitlers. Unmade bed. Among the cardboard and polythene, the cam dowels and barrel nuts, the tear-stained diagrams for flat pack self-assembly. The suicide note. Paranoid bed. Ghosts of ducks long since plucked waddle menacingly across the eiderdown. Luton beds. Bed. That flat in Luton slept on a futon. Kept my suit on. Camp bed. À la recherche du temps perdu. On the bedside table. Gardenia on the pillow. Silk pyjamas neatly folded. Brothel bed. It can't bear to look at itself in the overhead mirror. Sick bed. Open windows and remove bedding. Scrub with disinfectant. Hospital bed. What it becomes if advice above is ignored. Death bed. Who knows? You might be lying in it. Strange bedfellows. Goldilocks and W.H. Auden. Dog on bed. Whose dog is that? Pirate bed. Parrot on the headboard, peg leg on the floor, cutlass hanging from the hook, embedded in the door. Strange bedfellows. President Putin and Yoko Ono. Twin beds. Ideal for twins. Islamabed. Facing towards Mecca. Papal bed. Holier than thine. Queen size bed. Bags of room for Her Majesty to reign over us. And so to bed.